poppin' YouTube, it's your boy Mr. Buckets 22 coming at you with another Madden 21 No Money Spent, and this is our first gameplay on this new account. Now, if you guys have not been keeping up with the channel, I had an 88 overall team, 3 million coins, got banned, got on my side account, no money spent again, not doing coin making methods this time, and this is the team. Earlier today, I posted another video basically detailing the whole team, but this is what we're working with. We got Aaron Rodgers, we got AP, we got Tyrann Lockett, Andre Johnson, Larry Fitz, Evan Ingram, pretty good O-line on offense. On defense, we got Ronnie Lott, Tyrann Mathieu. Hopefully, Shaquem Griffin can come fast off the line. You guys can see a defense that I don't need to narrate this whole thing. Hopefully, these guys are going to fight. Now, I know we're not the highest overall. We're not a 90 overall team. We don't have full legends anywhere. We don't have the best Lamar Jackson in the game. But you know what we're going to do? We're going to fight. We're going to come out here. We're going to make plays. I know these boys, you know, we might not be at the top now, but we're coming for the top. We're coming for the crown. Now, I have not played a season game on this account, so this is going to be our first game. Now, hopefully, I'll upload pretty much most of the games that I play, not every game, because I got to get coins somehow, and I hopefully will be able to make coins playing head-to-head. But yes, we'll see in the head-to-head season leaderboard. We are 0-0. So, let's get on the field. Let's make some plays. Let's have some fun. And let's get this done, boys. All right, guys. Hopping onto the field right here. Okay. So, my opponent has 390 overalls. We don't have a single 90 overall. God damn. Watch this guy have a total god squad. All right, but let's see. I'm pretty sure I have to go into my settings and change, like, receive the kick, because I feel like I receive every single game in Draft Champions, and now we're receiving this one, but hopefully Tyrann Lockett can give us a good return. I'm going to spin right there, and out to the 22-yard line. Alright guys, let's make some plays. Let's go. First play of our no money spent season, and Adrian Peterson going for a game 5. I'm hurrying up. We're playing with tempo. We're out here to make plays, alright? I want to win games. I don't want to not lose games, if that makes any sense. So right here, guys, user down. So we should have him deep. Andre Johnson, let's go. Aaron Rodgers, Andre Johnson, we're eating. Okay, it looks like my man's coming here with an all-out blitz. So we're going to block Larry Fitzgerald. Hopefully I'll have time to get someone open right here. Is Lockett open? Oh, God, that was a touchdown. All right, once again, he's saying a heavy blitz. This time we're going to have AP. AP out of the backfield. AP, can you make one guy miss? All right, he got hit, but I'll take that. Hopefully he keeps blitzing, because I don't mind dialing this dude up one time. Hopefully we, you know, when everyone's at the line of scrimmage, it's easier to run, honestly, if you can find a gap. And we couldn't find a gap right there. All right, 3rd and 9 right here. This dude is definitely blitzing a lot of people, so we just need to find the open guy. And Andre Johnson is clutching up for me. He is making plays. Guys, I put my backup quarterback in, 80 overall Lamar Jackson. This isn't the best Lamar, but we're running read option. Hopefully he can get to the outside, and it looks like we're just gonna hand off AP. I'm hurrying up, I wanna run that again. No way they sit on the quarterback option over and over again. Let's get Lamar Jackson this touchdown, as again, he sits on it. AP, not in. Ugh, God damn it. I know this is risky, but it's 3rd and goal from the 4, and honestly, I want to run it again. And Jonathan Taylor, the backup. He's a 73 overall card into the end zone, 7-0. Look, we have no money spent. It's not going to be easy, but we're going to keep fighting. As let's get this kick. Kick mirrors are so laggy this year, but let's go. I'll be honest, guys. I feel way more confident on offense than I do on defense at this point. Now, I know I spent, like, way more coins and power-up passes and stuff on defense, but we really don't have the most speed out there. All right, my man's come out in I form. He has Christian McCaffrey. He has Tyreek Hill, so he definitely has some players. As good job, Shaquem Griffin out there making a play. The 70 overall. As long as we don't give up big plays, I feel like we can eventually make stops, whether that's through my user or someone else. As looks like this guy's gonna run the ball again. On Devin Bush right here, as is he gonna hand it? Dude, is this Madden 20 all over again? We're just gonna run the ball down my throat. I like the press that we have though on the outside, as he's look like he is gonna throw for the first time. As, dude, Smith, you gotta like stand there. You can't stand next to him, you have to stand in front of him. All right, guess what? Stretch left. Guess who could have guessed that one? That's a nice little run. But I feel like I'm starting to pick up his run game a little. I'm starting to figure it out, what he likes to do. And we'll make some adjustments. If nothing else, boys, I want y'all to fight. I want some block sheds as... Give me that... Oh, Tyrann! Tyrann got bunnies! Tyrann got bunnies! Tyrann got up for that! What a pick! I knew my boys would fight. I know they're going to fight for me. Never a doubt. I'm going to be honest, I have no idea how Tyrann got to that ball. Is he running cover three again? Because if he is, this could be a touchdown right here. Actually, we're going to go to Lockett. And Lockett making a nice catch. My wideouts are fighting. My man loves sending his pressure on defense. So I basically feel like Larry Fitzgerald is blocked for most of this game as we're going to hit Andre Johnson on a laser right there. All right, now we've been passing the ball really well so far, but unfortunately we haven't been able to get our ground game going at all. Hopefully I can change right here. There's AP, there's a little life in the run game. Let's hurry this up. I like running on these formations when all the linebackers are up at the line, because you can usually get some pretty good holes. As that's what we have right here. AP fighting, AP down to the one. That's perfect. Let's run some more clock. I want this to be a last drive of the half. All right, hopefully we can punch this in right here, go up 14-0, and then get another stop before halftime. As AP come to fight. That, you know, if I have one vocab word for today, fight. Put it in your mind. That's all we do. All we got is ourselves. Nobody believes in us. We all we got. We all we need, baby. It is so much more fun playing with like this team than it was playing with my 88 overall team. Cause like, this might sound stupid, but there's a little bit of a pressure when you have the best team in the game to win every game. With these guys, it's like, you know, I'm just trying to get the most out of them. I feel like a coach. You know, any coach can, you know, Steve Kerr can coach the Warriors, but I like getting the most out of my players. I like getting the most out of the budget beast, as that was actually a pretty good return by Tyree. Hopefully my guy has to come out passing now that he's down 14-0. Hopefully this wakes him up and he realizes he's not facing a scrub out here. But I am worried about Tyreek Hill and Lockett. He has so much speed out there on the outside. As, oh, Gilmore, I need you. That's a crib shot, baby. Come on now. Gilmore's the most expensive player on this team. He's supposed to be the leader out there on defense. I need you to make plays right there. That would have been great. That probably would have been game if I'm being honest. As he's going to drop right here. I bit down on that, but we got Tyrann. Tyrann's the MVP. Tyrann's the MVP of the video. Let's go, Tyrann. Let's go. Get off my field. Is he? Get off my field, baby. Look at this. Rodgers, 107 yards. Jonathan Taylor had a touchdown. AP had a touchdown. Two picks for Tyrann Mathieu. And we're going to walk out here with a dub in our first No Money Spent gameplay. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this. We're 1-0. This is a lot of fun, guys. This is a lot of fun playing with these guys. We're going to keep grinding. I want to get better. I want to get this team better. Are you guys with me? We're all in this together. But hopefully you guys enjoyed that. Comment, like, and subscribe if you did. That's all I have for you guys. 1-0. We're working towards the Super Bowl. I'm out. Peace.